You ready, Mace?
Party people, in the place to be. Uh-huh. It's about that time for us to
Yeah. We're here at Harlem J. We're about to get it kicked off. We're about to go crazy right now. A lot of people going to ride today. We're going to have a great time.
Today's the first time I perform in the U.S. So excited.
Snapbacks and tattoos. Rap fact, I'm that dude. My backpack got cash that I make that clap like tap shoes. I'm international. Y'all guys are fast food. I pass through. Crush to death. You now enter.
Hold up.
Ladies holding kisses.
Hold up.
Ladies blow me kisses.
Okay. As you can hear, I'm a little hoarse because we live out here in Harlem.
Santa Mazzi, Rossi. Can't control the pictures. It goes 3, 2, 1. Money, everybody jump. This is for my ladies and my fellas.
Hold on a second, young man.
I feel free. Shorty looking at me cause she know I'm a star. I feel free. I'm in the club and I'm trying to get right. I feel free. Most of all cause I got right. I feel
it's good to see everybody together. It look like 4 blocks long. It's just people walking in the street. It's a lovely thing, especially when you come in peace. There's no violence.
That's what I'm talking about, baby. We in Harlem, pretty good. Turns a block party to the electric slide, huh? Yeah, I just turned this block party to a wedding. Let's go.
Business as usual, it's better to be beautiful than musical, and television is a pharmaceutical, consider it a cubicle, and it got us trapped in a rat race, running a fast place past the last place where the basket cases wait to face the fact that the fat cat kill, even if you got mad fat rap skills, still a black man can't catch a cab, they got you running like a butt up in a maxi pad, a man, even if I'm half as black, a whack is that, cause every black cat don't pack a gat, when I rap like Coltrane, play a swinging like I'm Billy Holiday, way off the beat, but bringing it back, I'm singing abstract rhythm of rap, but better than that, now it's back to the cream, living a dream, feeling a little bit in a limousine, hope you're feeling me, give me the cash and I'll rap whatever you like, psych, not another stereo.
Who puts a party in a frenzy? So meet me on the floor where the ladies be. Look as the beat keep going, the tracks keep flowing, the drinks keep growing. Let me see some footwork. Super rocking.
Every year we can celebrate ourselves. And when I say ourselves, I'm talking about African Americans and African American culture. It's always a good day.
I was walking down the street, rocking my beat, clapping my hands and stomping my feet. I saw a little lady so neat and petite. She was so sweet, yes I wanted to meet her. So I asked this lady, could I take her out? We could wine and dine and talk about the birds and the bees in my water bed. And you could treat me like a Buddha and bow your head. We continued to talk and before
wow.
You
wow, a lot of legendary pioneers of hip hop was here today. A lot of young cats, of course, setting it up for the new generation. We're here today. High 97, Harlem Day, Inner Harlem, Harlem World, New York City, DJ CeeLo, High 97, heavy hitters, man, we here.